Yo, what's up, boys? We're back on 14 Jack today. We've got just a little bit over 2,000 bucks in the balance. We're going to be playing some Madame Destiny Megways. And I feel like we should start off with a $600 buy. So, starting off pretty big. But come on, we need a good setup on one of these buys, all right? Just one, and I'll be happy. And juice us up on that one as well. Come on. Let's go. What multi can we get? 8 is not bad, you know. I'll take it. I need 10 spins as well. I'll take it. It's a good setup, for sure. Good setup for sure. Come on, please, madame. Now just juice us up. Do it for the boys. We got a good setup. Now just we need to get one good connection. And we're chilling. Wow, so many kings. Please, king. Yes, they connect. How much is that? Oh, 900. Okay. There we go. 1.1k already. That's the profit we wanted. Beautiful. 5 more spins as well. Come on. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's all under control. We want at least one more good connection. We have 4 spins. And then we're chilling. Come on, 2 spins. Oh, oh my god. The cards, so many cards. Alright, well, I think unfortunately that's it. Yeah, 200x, we'll take it. Hey guys, I just want to quickly let you know that if you sign up on 14 Jack with code Donde in capitals, you'll get 10 free spins on sign up. So yeah, not only that, guys, if you use code Donde, you'll unlock the 4 welcome offer deposit bonuses on your first 4 deposits. As you can see on the screen right now, the first deposit bonus, the second deposit bonus, the third deposit bonus, and the fourth deposit bonus. And not only that, guys, if you sign up on a code Donde, you can also become the VIP on 14 Jack and get the highest cash back up to 45%. So yeah, guys, get signing up, get claiming all the free bonuses. But anyways, let's get straight into the video. You know, there was a few that spins at the end, but we'll take it. Not bad. How much are we on? 2.6, not bad. All right, we'll just do another 600 then. Do a buy with all the profits, please. Madame, oh man, I just hate it when you get a 2 or 3x. I just hate it. So just give us like a nice multi again. 5's all right, 5's decent. Okay, 8 spins a little bit low, but if we get a good hit, it's good enough. Come on. Man, just give us a good hit. Tens? No. All right, come on. What? Oh, bro, the wild, the cats, and it doesn't connect. 3 more spins. We need to connect something here. Retrigger? No. Come on. There's no way we get a 10x back. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. All right, well, see how it is, madame. Okay, guys, so we got another buy here, $700. We're going to raise the bet a little bit. Come on. We're still waiting for that juicer. I mean, the first buy was good. Obviously, 200x is not bad, but come on, man. Just give us like a huge multi, like a 20x. I had one of those in a while. 15. Oh, damn. 15 would have been good. But again, this is the most average setup you can get on this game. 10 spins, 5x. It's not good. It's not bad. So I guess I'll take it. Come on. Gotta hit the connections now. Okay, dead again. Unless we get kings. Owl? Owl first? Wait. No. I mean, it's getting the small connections. 140. Come on, man. Ooh, the cats. They don't connect. Don't just give us this. Come on. Is this it? No way. Come on. Madame, come on, please. Tens. Come on, man. We need big connections. What's this? Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, well. We lose 500 bucks on that. Man, we start off the video with a good bonus. And it just goes downhill from there. Two bad ones in a row. We're going in for another 712i. And please, come on, madam. I actually can't believe it sometimes, you know. We're getting decent setups. It's not like we're getting twos and threes, you know. Five's, like, not that bad. And we're still losing a lot. Now we get a three. Watch this pay more than the last one. I wouldn't even be surprised. Come on. 12 spins. Man, put them to good use. Come on. One juicer. That's all we need. Come on. Okay, now candles first. Aces hit as well. Nice. Then tens. Come on, man. No way, just keep hitting. Alright, 120. We just need one good connection. We don't want these small ones. Come on. Oh, man. What a waste of a wild. It doesn't really connect. Cats. 42, come on, five more spins, please, madame. 70, come on. Come on. Oh, man, four more spins. Not even half the money. Man. We're going to have to do an all-in. We're going to have to. We've had a good buy, and then we had three bad ones in a row. Surely, the fourth one pays, right? Surely. It has to. Come on. Please, madame. Don't do this. Imagine we could get like a 10x or more on this bet size. That'd be ridiculous. Come on, please. Just don't be a two or three. Don't be two or three. Come on. Oh, no. Five spins. Oh, no. Oh, my God, though. What? 25x? 25x on a $1,200 buy. But we only get five spins. That's the only problem here. What a huge, like, I increased the bet size. We get the best multiplier possible, but we get five spins. Please, make these spins the best spins ever. Come on. Oh, my God, this could be huge. If it just connects, please don't let spin five spins. No, that's already two gone. Come on. Come on. Bro, no way it's going to do this to me. Oh, my God. That is ridiculous. That's 450. Didn't even connect anything and it's 450. Oh, my God. That's actually stupid. Oh, my God. Bro, one line of tens all the way is 1.6K. What? Imagine we only had like good spins on that, like 10 spins or 80 spins at least. Well, I mean, we are back to breaking even, so we'll do another 700, but wow, 25x multiply on a $1,200 buy. Sounds insane, right? But we only get five spins, so that's the only problem with that. But come on. I couldn't believe my eyes that a 25 actually landed. Alright, come on. Wow. I can't believe that them 10s paid 1.9k, I think it was. 10s. Imagine owls. Oh, man. Can't even imagine that. Like, that would have paid like 5k with that other setup. These hearts. Oh, wow. 10 first, please. 10 first. Come on. Oh, damn. Missing out on money there. There's a lot of 10s that have paid. Imagine if he landed a reach or going up. Oh, my God. That probably would have been a max win. Probably would have been a max win. Come on. Come on now. Don't do this to me. At least hit. Candles all the way. No. Wild third. Okay. Three more spins. Come on now. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. All right, well, we're doing an 800. We're doing it, these big buys. Surely one of them will pop off. I know the 1.2k bonus, we had a sick multi on it. Technically, it didn't even pop off. It wasn't even like a 200x. If that like 300x, that would have been nice. But, I mean, five spins, it's pretty hard to do that. 8x again. A good multiplier. Please, good spins. 8. I've seen a max win on this setup. So, hey, if you want to give us 40 grand right here, I'm down. Come on. Imagine. Imagine this is the max win script. Okay, 150. 10 first. No, it's fine. 200 already first spin. I'll take it. Come on. Oh. Oh, wow. That hits. Nice. I didn't even see the candles hitting. Nice. 800 bucks. Oh my god. Okay, that's what we wanted. Nice. Now three spins to make more profit. Come on. We got our money back plus a little bit of profit, but come on, we need to get more. Try and get more anyway. Come on. Oh bro, these tens. Last spin. And that is 300 profit. We'll take it, obviously. But then again, it's nothing crazy. Alright, we're sending it. Last time we raised the bet, we had an insane setup. So come on, let's do it again. Let's do it again, please. Madame, madame, madame. Come on now. Give us something nice. Ooh, 3. 3, 8. Oh man. Come on, madame, please. Just realistically, one good connection, man. Even on a 3x, it's still money. If we get a good connection. Come on. Come on, madame. Wow. Aces? No way. Double wild! Oh, only 300? Oh, connect the candle somehow. No. No, no, no. Come on. Oh, man. Really? Ugh, bro. Well, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video so far. We've had some nice things. We've had some, not as nice things. But we're going to finish off this video with a 1,600 buy. And we're not going to do it anymore. No matter if it pays or if it doesn't. So, let's hope it pays. And guys, make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're on here. I'd really appreciate it. And let's go. Come on. Please, bro. Man, what I would do for another 25x. Even with 5 spins. Just come on. Or this time, maybe with more spins. Come on, please. Just don't be a 2 or a 3. That's all I'm asking for. 5. All right. 5-10. Okay. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Just look at all the multipliers around the 5. 8, 20, 10. Well, well, come on, 5. We'll take a 5 and it will juice. Come on. Oh my god, connect the cats, please. Cat first. Please, cat first. Oh my god. Drop a cat or a wild, something. I've actually never seen that many cats. What? That would have paid. I'm sure it would have. Come on. Candle first. No, 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 no. Come on. We need to keep connecting. Tens. Come on. Please, madame. Heart. Four. The third even. Five more spins. This is looking so bad. Come on. Bro. Oh my god. If there was just a cat on the third, bro, that is thousands. Thousands. Or a wild. Oh my god, a wild would have been thousands for sure. Oh, if that was a wild there. Jesus. 640. Last spin. Is a dead spin as well. Can't believe it, man. We lose to Madame. Madame wins on today's video. We have a 700. May as well send it in, you know. And hope for a miracle, you know. Come on. This could still pay a lot of money, though. Don't get it wrong. Like, 700 level, I could potentially pay 35k. Most likely not on this setup, though. 2x is just... We'd need to get a full screen house with like 10 wilds. I don't know. This is just not the best setup. Like, that connection on that 25x would have been like 10 grand. Easily. Wow. Five more spins. Come on, man. Just juice us up. It's been a very long video, but I mean, I hope you guys don't mind. But it's just so bad, bro. We get two good bonuses and other than that, it's just rubbish. Cat first, at least. Cat first, please, cat first. Thank you. 10-3rd. Okay. We'll do a 500 as well. We may as well. Hey, hope for that 25x. Come on. 25x. 10 spins. You know? Will we get a good multiplier? That is the question. We don't. 3x again. 3x, 10 spins. That is very, very, very unfortunate. Aces. Nah. We're just gonna skip this, honestly. This is just rubbish. Oh, that board.